Hello and welcome, I am Sergey Pismensky. Today we are going to take a look at what happens when the trigger is pulled. To analyze the current shape, we'll need an oscilloscope and a current sense resistor connected in series with the solenoid. Let's see how the solenoid current will change if we try all pulse duration options from 3 to 15 milliseconds. Every other shot, I keep the hammer with my hand to prevent it from moving. That's why some curves have no pits on their tops.